Put sum of values of two lists into new list. I have the following two lists. Now I want to add the items from both of these lists into a new list. Output should be.
The zip function is useful here, used with a list comprehension. If you have a list of lists instead of just two lists,
from docs.
Default behavior in numpy.add, numpy.subtract, etc. is element-wise. Which outputs?
Assuming both lists A and B have same length, you do not need zip, numpy or anything else. Python 2.x and 3.x.
Okay.